What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
One of the things I noticed has changed over the years is, for one thing, my students. I started out, let's say, mostly older students. Some students actually older than myself in a lot of cases. And from the get-go, I was teaching physics and astronomy. So first semester, I taught 3 physics classes and 1 astronomy class. I've always had great, student involvement in my courses, and that continues to be the case. And even as students got younger, I noticed that the enthusiasm didn't change, and in some cases, maybe it actually increased, especially true with the astronomy classes. I remember we did have physical textbooks out on the tables, things like that. Nowadays, it's mostly phones, it's laptops, things like that. And you gotta adapt to those things as well. So being able to adapt is one of the major things that any instructor needs. And I'm very thankful for my experiences at LCC, learning how to adapt to the times. It's one of the best things about this job.
20 years ago, what we had for distance ed was telecourses, where you did the worksheets, picked up your videos at the library, or the LRC as we called it then, and you had to complete them and mail them back. I'd have to pick them up and grade them and mail them back to you. When you say the internet courses are better now and a lot more feedback than waiting for the mail, I also have some great memories of our fall festival. That was back when the clubs could actually cook their own food, and we had great sausage dogs with peppers and onions from the horticulture club. Early childhood made delicious brownies and sundaes. And we, of course, they were fundraisers, and then we used our money to then purchase supplies and make homemade Easter baskets for foster kids in Lenoir County. So those are some of my fond memories. Oh, plus we always had bands at Fall Festival. We had one time, I remember we had the Band of Oz, and that was a lot of fun. But things are still fun at LCC, or else I wouldn't still be here. I love it.